I got a triple king bed and I don't mind sharing. I've got a big G-Wagon, I don't mind sharing. We could get wild like Olivia, we could get stoned like Sharon. Bro, take care, but they push me to the point where I'm just not caring. I'm just more ready than petty nowadays. Young and in control, even when they stoop low. I see anything as anything and everything's a go. But I already know that I'm just more ready than petty nowadays. Just know, young and in control, even when they stoop low. I see anything as anything, I'm watching y'all go. I'm just more ready than.
As you guys seen from the beginning, it was very much a little montage. That was just us from Fort Lauderdale to here. We have a layover, it's 8 hours. 8 hours in Texas, right? And then our flight is at 2 o'clock, I believe, to Cabo. It is currently 9:03. And you know the time is 2 hours behind, so in Florida it's 11:03. That's cool, right? Yeah. We are currently about to go get some breakfast in a sec. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Y'all see me on vacation back to back. Yeah. Y'all seen the first video we did, and then we are now going to Mexico, period. Like, catching flights, not feelings. Yeah. So, this is my airport outfit. I'll see y'all later because we're about to go to McDonald's. We're going to walk all over there and get some Mickey D's because I am hungry. I need some breakfast. Y'all know how I get. So yeah, see you in the next clip. Bye. Hey y'all, so I'm gonna be doing beauty salon Sarah at the airport. Mm-hmm. I charge $30. So anyone else want their edges done, I got you. So where's my money? Your total comes out to $305.
Go ahead and go over there.
We have my next client in the chair. Say hi to my viewers.
Hey guys.
Do you have the Uber app?
No.
You don't have the Uber app?
Samara, stop moving.
You're hurting me.
Okay,
how do you like it?
Let's see. Okay, it's
cute, it's cute. Hey y'all, so we got to board the flight.
Look at our thing. It says.
I don't have a window seat. There's barely a window in the seat, actually.
So I guess Tamara might my camera. So click.
Yeah, so I'm taking over the vlog. Say hi.
Hi.
We're currently about to take off. I hate taking off. Taking off is really scary. And Mika said she doesn't want to hold my hand. Toodles. Ta-ta.
So yeah, like I was saying, we are currently driving. It's 45 minutes away. We're leaving the airport. It's the airport right here.
So how long have you lived in Cabo?
Auto International de Las Cabos. Terminal 2.
Mexico, the other side.
So yeah.
I'm gonna give y'all like a little time lapse of us driving. Not too much, but it's on the time.
So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys on the flip side. Bye. Hey guys, I'm gonna remember to film a get ready vlog, like a get ready with me when I'm getting ready, because I always forget to film me getting ready with y'all. So this is my outfit. We're about to go get some food. Hey guys, so it is currently 8 o'clock.
It was really early and now it's not.
No, it's so humid. We're currently walking to go get some food. I think we're getting food at this buffet, or we're getting food at this taco place that Samara wanted. I don't even know. I'm going with the flow. You know the vibes. Period. This is Mika. Look at her outfit. It's giving the girls what it's supposed to give. Period. This is my outfit. Giving the girls what it's supposed to give. Y'all, this is the appetizer. Thank you.
I'm supposed to watch you put it on.
This is my food. Some slice, some slice, some slice. Test Nika. She got fish, y'all. It's good.
Mango tequila.
Mango tequila. Mango tequila.
Okay guys, so we just finished eating, we're going to the pool. This is my outfit that I have going to the pool. Some slight. Oh, I'm so fat, I'm bloated. But yeah, I'm so excited. Yep, you know the vibe. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when we're walking to the pool. Bye bye.
Hey y'all, I don't know if y'all can really see me or whatnot, but we walked over and we had like another walk on pool party thingy. And we have a beach right over there. Hey guys, so we currently are going to we're currently going to Walmart. Y'all, look at this tan. Yeah, we're going to Walmart and we're not going shopping, we're just getting snacks, because for our excursions tomorrow, they're providing us like a little lunch, which is quesadillas, but like he said to like bring snacks, and everything here is all inclusive, so we can't really bring snacks here because you gotta pay for the snacks like at the gift shop. They just get, if you need a snack, you go to get a snack, but they don't give you a snack so you can like, you know, take out. So we're gonna go like buy a bag of chips or something. They need backpacks because he says it's best to have a backpack. They don't have a backpack, so they need a backpack. And Rainika says she wants to get a shirt because all she has is black. She has a black shirt, and y'all, the sun is heat. So if she wears black, she's gonna be burnt. She's gonna attract the sun. We're gonna be in the sun pretty much all day. So yeah. And then we're also gonna go get, y'all, look how we're going to Walmart and they have dress on, skirts, tube top with nice leggings. Like, they made me look overdressed. Mind you, we're going to dinner later, so they're gonna change again. We're going to Walmart.
Look at us.
We're going to Walmart. This is what you wear to Walmart.
Okay, the skirt, whatever. The shirt,
though. Exactly, not the shirt. Like, that's how you know. But it's okay. So, ta-ta, y'all. See you when we get to Walmart. Y'all, at the Walmart, they don't give you any bags here, and you have to carry. You have to put everything here, and you can't put it in your cart, or it's gonna stop it. And look how much Nika's paying, y'all. $400, like. She has $500, Nika.
They said I could bring my camera. Thank God.
If you're literally here, it's $56.
That's the pictures. That's not bad, but it's bad.
Hey y'all, so this is Lancha.
Don't run me over.
Lancha. This is Lancha.
Oh my God.
This is a boy horse. This is Lancha. Lancha is gonna be my horse guide for today. And yeah, hopefully Lancha is not slow.
Could be us.
They gave us some tequila shots, so we're gonna take it. 3, 2, 1.
Enjoy. You don't like too much, right? You like
this? Is a pina colada. My mom's gonna watch this and be like, oh! All-inclusive food anymore, even though they got like 10,000 restaurants in here. I can't do it. It's currently 9:03, so hopefully everything is good, we're safe, and we make it back here safely. So yeah, ta-ta.
Happy birthday, dear Samara. Happy birthday you.
I wanna say happy birthday. That's not how the song goes. I wanna say happy birthday to you. I wanna say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I wanna say happy birthday to you.
Y'all, this is my bill. It's 825 pesos, which is $49 in US dollars. And I have a $50 bill per.
Look how much cookies Samara got.